Here we have iPhone 6 with passcode 123456. It has iOS version 10 installed. Let me show you. iOS 10.1.1 to be precise, and jailbreak installed. Now I'm connecting it to our computer with Elcomsoft iOS Forensic Toolkit installed. The phone may ask you to trust this computer. In our case, we have already established a trusted connection. Now we can proceed to work with Elcomsoft iOS Forensic Toolkit. We need a dongle for that. Please note that you must remove device passcode before you start working with the toolkit. In the main menu of the program, we will choose option 8, that stands for acquisition of tar files from the phone. Tar files include the complete file system of the device, and it will be saved as user.tar file unless you want to change it. The program will also ask you to enter root password, which is Alpine. Once you enter the password, the acquisition begins. It may take some time depending on the capacity of the phone, but generally the procedure is quite fast. For example, our 64GB phone took around a couple of minutes. Once acquisition is done, we can go to home directory and find our user.tar file. Here it is. Now we can unpack it using, for example, unarchiver. It will take some more time. To speed up the process, we have already unpacked it for you. And the whole file system is now available. Thanks for your attention and keep on watching our channel.